Oh. Anybody get the number of that bus?
I'm impressed. You passed my course. You certainly have a high tolerance to pain.
Believe me, you have no idea.
I'm ending this. Consider my next attack my highest compliment.
Just bring it. What are you... Whoa!
What the heck?
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Crap, that looked like a finishing move.
Chizik has flattened Alex with his big fall attack.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
That? Sorry.
The only person I've known to survive my big fall is Terry Bowen. This man is something. He has a great future ahead of him.
He keeps getting up, as if he's got something to prove.
He's a fighter. What more can be said?
Yeah, but...
Worried?
Of course not. That idea is as tough as all I mean.
She doesn't want to admit that she's underestimated Alex as a fighter.
Chizik is rushing Alex again.
Gotcha!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten! The winner by knockout, Alex! 1 point for the first strike.
You beat me, fair and square.
Yeah. Good match.
Same to you, kid.
And I have to admit, I got lucky. I hope we can fight again. And next time, I'll make a better development.
Why not? Your strength is admirable. I would be eager to face you again.
I promise, I will be better next time.
Until we meet again, kiddo.
Nice going, Al.
Thanks, buddy. What's with you?
Well, you see...
What?
Just be a little more careful. You're not invincible.
That worried?
I maybe...
Don't be. I've been through worse. But thanks.
I guess he grew on ya.
Shut up, Yun.
It looks like Guy Tendo is ready for the next challenger.
Ooh, I like him. I guess I'll be... Hey!
Sorry, Ibuki, but this one's mine. This'll be a great chance to test my kung fu.
But...
Easy, hyper fan girl. Yun's got this. Besides, you're in wrestling anyway.
What does that mean?
It means watch and see what I mean.
Yun Lee versus Guy Tendo. Round two. Fight!
Come on.
Letting me make the first move? Fine, then.
Take this!
Whoa!
Your kung fu isn't bad. It just lacks speed.
Please, you should fight my brother.
Yun's style is having a fair challenge against Tendo's mixed martial arts style. Damn it, stop that!
You better not let him get too close.
Why's that?
MMA fighters mostly rely on hard strikes and grapples. Yun can match his power for sure.
But his grapples?
Can't say.
Gotcha!
Oh, no you don't.
Think it's time I take the kid gloves off.
What the hell is he doing?
I'm just breaking restraints in my attack power. Didn't want to break you too easily.
There's some kind of odd aura coming from Guy Tendo.
Eat this!
Yun!
Damn, you hit like a truck! And you move like one!
What? Must have hit you harder than I thought.
Clever. Using your inner ki to give yourself a power boost. But I can one-up that. Whoop!
Trying to match your strength with mine? Well, that's what you get.
Who said anything about me using a power boost?
Which one is real?
That power boost is a waste if you don't match it with speed.
Holy hell!
I'll say, I can barely keep my eyes on Yun.
Hold still, you little...
Enjoy your flight!
Ring out! Winner, Yun Lee! 1 point for the first strike.
I did it!
Not bad. I've battled many other fighters with different styles, but I gotta say your kung fu is the most impressive.
For real?
Yeah. You've given me a brand new incentive on my training. Thanks.
No problem.
Way to go, Yun.
Thanks. crud.
Are you okay?
Yeah, it's a side effect of the Ganagen. My body feels all drained after it wears off. I'll be fine in a few minutes.
Our final challenger of the Buriki team is waiting for the next challenge.
Looks like it's my turn.
Watch out for his kicks.
Right.
A young lady is my next opponent?
Not just any young lady. Kunoichi.
Well, you're not just like mine, so that's a plus.
Who?
Never mind.
Iksu!
Ibuki versus Team Capra. Final round! Fight!
Whoa!
Ibuki dodges Kim's somersault by a margin's hair.
Ninja training, don't fail me now. Jeez, Alex wasn't kidding.
Ooh, such spirit. You remind me of my students, Mei Li and Che Lim.
I'll have to time it just right and play my trump card.
You think she can handle him?
Depends on how well she can stay on her toes.
Take this!
Whoa! I didn't know she knew a few grapple moves.
Haha, you are a tricky one. But I'm ending this!
Ball chuck!
Got ya! Ha ha!
No, you don't!
Ha Shin Shou! Sayonara!
Moron!
What?
Buki, take a good look where you landed.
You're outside the ring!
Forfeit! Winner, Kim Kapua. 1 point to the Buriki team.
Ah! What have I done?
She's strong, but a little on the reckless side.
2 wins for the first strikes, 1 for the Buriki team. The bout winners are the first strikes.
Phew, we got lucky.
Oops.
Don't scare me like that.
Sorry.
Got cocky and made a mistake.
But we still advance.
Don't get careless. Who knows how strong our next challenge is gonna be.
Whoa, to think that somebody could give Tizuk a run for his money.
Impressive.
Can we go?
You two can go if you want. I didn't wander a long way from Southtown to lose and go home. I want to see the rest of this contest.
Besides, your friend Chizuru has advanced, and King is fighting next. Don't you want to see how they'll do?
Fair enough. Come to think of it, staying here is a better option than going back home to that pervert Jubei.
Excuse me. I'm a little lost.
Are you okay?
A little. I'm trying to find my teammates.
There you are, Lilith. Where did you wander off to?
I don't know. 1 minute I'm outside the ring, my mind goes blank, then I'm trying to find you guys.
You're safe now.
Yagami Iori.
Hey there, Happy.
Shut up!
Yagami!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Easy there, Kyo!
Where is he?
What the hell are you talking about?
Where the f*** is Yuki?
Hell if I know.
We fight, and then she goes missing! What did you do?
I've done nothing! I never laid a hand on that woman. What seems to be the problem?
My girlfriend. Yuki Kushinada. She went missing after my fight. I fought Yagami.
What? Kidnapped her? You know too little of me, Kyo.
Yuki. My head.
I'll inform the rest of the staff to search the area. You focus on the contest.
But... Ksa!
Perhaps there's some truth to what Morgan was saying.